Actually, in this room, we have 8 families, and I have my family here. We are totally 5 members of my family. Our house is partially damaged. I guess we should wait for the government. What should we do? Yeah, and be cautious all the time.
Not only to help the physical but also the emotional well-being of our Kababayans here in the city of Baybay. As much as possible, we would like them to enjoy a bit, temporarily forget the concerns.